here we have our PEX hookup to the kitchen sink. And I still don't like running the PEX tubing up through the floor. I don't like how it looks. I don't like how it just flops around. So I usually keep the PEX in the basement, secured up. And then I will use the copper from the basement to under the sink. Here we have our kitchen hookups. And I like to run the copper under the sink because we do hook up a water line for the dishwasher and sometimes for the ice maker, depending on where it's at. Just the dishwasher here, though. And I like to have that oven copper. It just makes it look cleaner, and it's not as flimsy. It seems strong when you need to use the valves, and I like the valves for copper a lot better.